health tips.
Nobody can get through life without accidents, but you can reduce their number and their danger, and here's how. Number one, avoid risky behavior, such as not buckling your seatbelt, not wearing a bike helmet, or getting too close to a fire. Number two, pay full attention to what you're doing. Number three, use the right safety equipment for whatever you're doing. And number four, learn what to do to help yourself and others if an accident happens.